couple of pieces of seam opal from Lightning Ridge. This bit I think you just want to cut through here a few times, end up with some flatter stones with that pattern and potch to follow it, try to follow it. You can see the colour bar going through there. That's the other alternative for that piece. This piece is just an extra bit of interest. Potch colour, hard clay in it. Yeah, anyway, make up your own mind about that bit.